The man accused of killing a former local TV account executive is entering a plea deal. 20-year-old Sebastian Hernandez stood in front of a judge and pled no contest today. He's accused of stabbing Christopher Olivares to his death at his Southside home in September of 2021. Police say Hernandez's DNA was found on the murder weapon. Olivares worked at News 4 and Fox 29 from 2012 to 2016.